Zimex TV, Zimex TV, subscribe to the channel, follow us on Facebook, Zimex TV, Instagram, Zimex TV. Je dis ça, guys, parisse parare, parisse pas chitungwiza, murisse ma strisum, ma hasso zarisse. So, guys, our Prophet Pajon Java, you know, has been touring the country, you know, my radio stations, I should say. So, as all know, go to Prophet Pajon na Jinimbi, you know, may his soul rest in peace. Wangwane ka beef kwangwana ako, and the cat out to fire pa social media. So, people have been asking, Guta, who's gonna replace Jinimbi? Says, Jinimbi, yakarwa pasi. So, who is the next opponent now for Prophet Pajon Java? Nepi mwembinga, nukwansa kupinda. Pana Jinimbi, nukwansa kusiko Zimba Zaka Tikwana Jinimbi. So there's this gentleman called Mambondini, and it's gonna take sa mahebo mshonge and mshonge nigga pos mazonoga mshonge inuting some muma neanota zokurapa nganga and it mazono one a way of processing that mshonge way some box way peka peko. So Mambondini wanna take so my elbows, and we've seen akuti he has been associating himself with a lot of celebrities. Wanana my titi, wanana madam bossi. I met it. Kuna zua bana so zuva kwe krura katu ande riko kuyebo. So my main topic now is that Mambondini has been throwing shots at Prophet Pajon Java, and I've seen Prophet Pajon Java replying again, back and forth. I think this is a new trend now in on social media. You could see uno disa mumu, uno disa back just to get publicity. So Prophet Pajon Java wakatawara msuwaka fa Jinimbi wakati. Inina Jinimbi, tenetiri ni good books. Ka beef kanga karipo, kangari, kengungo titungo faiso pa social media mal. My love, and my likes, and all that. It seems as if the whole trend is now going again between our Prophet Pajon Java and Mambondini, the boss of my hip hop. And so, kunenge kuri kutengesa mishonga yanonga achitengesa Prophet wana wachago mbiri vati ma followers akakato ande. Saka vanhu kana mune ma product amunenge muchitengesa ka, I still think kuti tengesa ma product enyu mune zvakanaka, pasina kutukana, pasina kushorana, pasina kuita ma videos, ma live videos muchibva muchisima kha page ya ningi rikini moenda ku page ra ningi modzoka zvakare moyo ku page kwa ningi. I mean, chingotengesai, there are so many ways of marketing your products besides dissing each other, besides insulting each other, besides kushora na kuti ane mari ndiani asina mari ndiani. Kwesusu katisinawo mari tinotengesa ma products edu achawatengeseka nokuti I can only insult Prophet Pajon Java, then ndovana ndatongozikanwa amana. That's, you know, we need more marketing skills besides my lives, besides kutuka munhu, besides kutaka to beef pasina to beef anditika katiwo vanhu vakandochikora mana anti comments paraka kwa comments rapa comments tore comments mana muverengi about ways of marketing your business besides dissing. Ndomonerangu amana, ndomonerangu. It seems as if zvakuboa ini nangu zvakutoniboa in a way kuti we've seen this over and over again. And I could tell you mangwana kuchava muko rimwe mbinga rotangawo kutuka Prophet Pajon Java, the next thing takuona to my life back and forth. Zvina kids amana, we are tired of this. Zimex TV team, munozviona sei? Subscribe to the channel and follow us on all our social media platforms. This is Zimex TV. Zimex.